The Des Plaines River Trail isn't the only way to explore the Des Plaines River Valley. The river itself offers an entirely different set of views and experiences best explored by canoe or kayak. The river and its seasonal rising and falling help determine which plants and animals live here. Beaver, herons, and turtles are just a few of the native animals adapted to river life. Oaks, hickories, and maples are some of the common trees. Notice that to the west of the river, prairies and savannas are common, while on the eastern bank, you'll find maple woodlands. This is due to the river itself blocking ancient wildfires that raged from the west. Maples cannot withstand fire as the oaks of a savanna can. Keep this in mind when exploring for fall color and head for the glowing yellow maples and preserves east of the river, such as Captain Daniel Wright Woods in Mattawa or Ryerson Conservation Area in River Woods. Treat yourself to paddling lessons taught by our American Canoe Association certified instructors. Your forest preserves offer 5 canoe launches. Check the map and calendar sections in your app for launch locations and upcoming paddling classes.